Oh, I'm low. Oh, I got him? Still, I don't want to get... I'll take one of these. Wait, Elder Vitae, no. Blue Blood Pack. Good God, you have defeated the Tzimisce in his lair at 609 King's Way and gain access to the sewers that will hopefully lead you to the Nosferatu. Now go on and find them. You should also tell Isaac about this later. Alright, so... I guess I couldn't get down there? I haven't tried to get back down to the sewers. There's like body parts rolling around. Crazy. I got experience now. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. So we can go in these. Yummy. Can't jump up on it. Apparently not. The hell? Does this go down to the sewers too? Oh, brother. Oh, I can't go back? Switch back to the gun for this. So, is that those things? I wonder if it's gonna come out of one of these pipes. When you're free shots off, it's all good. Clipboard. Okay, that's freaky. This looks like the clipboard of an employee of the Los Angeles Department of Water Power. Spring 2004. Monday, the 24th. Initial investigations into the reports of the strange sightings in the LA sewers started today. Entered quadrant 13 and will move into both 14 and 15 later in the afternoon. Quadrant 13 seems normal. What quadrant are we in? Tuesday, the 25th. Quadrant 13 checked out, but heard unidentified noises at various points in both quadrants 14 and 15. Called into dispatch to confirm that no other inspectors were working in the area. There were none. Yeah, and they don't make sounds like... coordinates noted. Investigation into 16 tomorrow. Wednesday the 26th. Strange noises, undoubtedly some sort of animal. Heard again in quadrant 16. I saw what may have been the animal at the intersection of corridors 63A and 64B, but could find nothing upon further investigation. There were strange prints in the mud on the edge of the corridor, almost hand-like, though it was difficult to make them out in the darkness. What if he made these things out of human beings? Thursday, the 27th. More prints found in Carter 73D. They disappeared into what looked like an entrance into an older part of the sewers. Called dispatch to see if they had blueprints of the old sewer section, but they didn't. Requested advice on how to proceed, and dispatch told me to continue with caution tomorrow. Friday, 28th, 8 a.m. Began investigation of the older part of the sewers this morning. Saw again what I believed to be an animal. Although, I don't know exactly how to classify it. The skin seems bare, almost reptilian. I can hear it constantly, almost as if it is following me. Although the echoes down here make it impossible to gauge distance. Friday 28th, 9:15 a.m., oh, same day. Can't seem to raise dispatch on the radio, so unable to check in. There's a smell that has become more and more pronounced as I travel further into the old sewers. Undoubtedly the carcass of an animal washed down here in the last big rain. Investigations continue. Friday 28th, 11:31 a.m. Found the source of the smell and looks to be human remains. Immediately called dispatch, but was unable to reach them. The body seems to be that of a transient, but there are tears, massive tears in the flesh, that indicate an animal may have recently fed upon the corpse. I have noted the coordinates of the body and am returning immediately to report my findings. I guess not. 1:22 p.m. I have become temporarily lost in the old tunnels, and repeated attempts to reach dispatch have ended in failure. The animal sounds I heard before have begun to approach again, and I fear that I may be being hunted. I may be hunted. Yeah, that's better. As a precaution, I have unholstered my weapon. Living on the edge there, unholstering your weapon. 5:30 p.m. Undoubtedly lost. Don't you work down here? I may have traveled deeper into the old sewers. Something is following me. I know it. Can't reach dispatch. Battery's running out in my flashlight. In all caps now. God help me. Saw a creature. Some sort of monstrosity. Teeth and blood. Can't get out. No more light. Can't reach anyone. Please, oh God, what is the... The writing trails off, spattered with what looks to be blood. Okay. Blood. I'm stuck on him. Stuck on you? So we've got four ways to go. Oh wait, we've got... also that lever to go that way. So what's this way? Stairs up. Does this go out to the city streets? I'm assuming it would. Oh, I can't. I can't open that. Ooh. And this comes out to where we were, just a big U-turn. That's where I came in. Ooh. Creepy. Could be vocals. So what about this tunnel? Since that one doesn't lead to this. That great. Are those rats over there? I think they are. When am I going to run into more of these things? Or are there no more around here? Ah! I can't shoot through this? Can I open that? Here I can. Poor demented creation. Well, that I guess would go there. So go through and kill this thing? Looks like there's a tunnel on the other side, though. Oh, it's getting very dark. It's just another U-turn. Oh, we can get through here by going under the water. Or turning that. I'm guessing. Before I go that way, though. Oh, you know, I got a supply of blood, actually. These things move quickly. I don't know what else to feed on around here. Because I don't think you can get blood from these things. These weird creature things. See what's down there as well. Okay, that's in the... Is that alive? It's dead. Where I've been. Back here. they run from me. I wonder why. Yeah, so that's a dead end then. So if you're playing a Ventru, you're gonna have a hard time because they can't really suck on these things' blood. And unless this is a different variety of those weird frickin' things, you can't get blood from them either. Alright, so that's a dead end. Just wondering where this tunnel would lead then. Oh, to another area inaccessible. Just like concrete ceiling. Gee, I couldn't move. Damn it. Pressing the wrong one. Alright, so we have to go. Did it again. We have to go this way. I don't know why we go underwater unless that lever doesn't work. See, it doesn't look like you can go under this. More rats. A door. Red over there, indicating enemy, or oh, is right. I kill. I hear another. Oh, two? There's another. I hit it a few times and it's not coming. I hit it once. Another two. What is this, the Glock? Is that what I have? It is, alright. I don't have too much ammo for this. I keep trying to aim at that. Damn it. Failing with a Glock. Is that it for what's that around here? There's one all the way down there. I'm gonna bother messing with that one. Right. Should I top off with a few more rats in case there's no more? Well, there's doors. There might be stores or supplies or something. Sweet. More Glock rounds, sweet. And Ithaca shells. Except I think it was full on that. That's it. That's all here. Stairs, huh? I got a ledger. LA Sun, City Hall cover-up, haunted sewers bricked over, bodies never found. Oh, imagine that. Oh, we got a map of sorts. You are where? I don't know. I guess here? Two doors? So there's a gate here stopping us from going, but we can go this way, I think. Or maybe it's... maybe I got it reversed. Alright, let's see what's in the ledger. That's not it. Yeah. This looks to be the weekly log of the Los Angeles Department of Water and Power, 1972. March 3rd, 72. Reports considering the recent hauntings in the sewer system have prompted the mayor to request a weekly log of all operations in the lower sewer sections 453 through 500. Log begins today. Nothing to note, although I will say that I find the stories to be unsubstantiated and ridiculous. Oh, you're going to change your mind. March 10th. Both investigative teams this week reported nothing of note, although one individual, who may be apt to nip at the flask more often than not, noted that he heard what he could only describe as whispers in one of his sweeps along sections 476. Undoubtedly, these were the product of an overactive and thoroughly soused imagination. March 17th, nothing to report. Operations normal. So these are, yeah, weekly. All right. did say that. March 24th. Things have been hectic with the recent rash of sightings in sections 498 and 499. Although mostly described as shadowy figures, the reports come from men whose word I trust. I guess they don't nip the flask too much. Discounting the usual stories about underground societies of displaced vagrants and rabid blind pets, I am at a loss to explain these observations. I will join the teams tomorrow to see for myself what is going on down there. April 1st. April Fools, I've traveled with a team down into the sections in question, and I must admit that I saw and heard things that I could not explain. More than once I heard the same whispers as described before, and I chased what I thought to be a figure down a corridor, only to turn the corner and find myself facing a brick wall. What looked to be an older section of the sewers that had been sealed up. There was no one in sight, although I could have sworn I heard laughter echoing in the darkness around me. I'll be forced to report my findings to the mayor himself on Friday. Could be the Nosferatu with their, you know, their illusion kind of hiding invisibility type thing. April 8th, or could be something else. The mayor has sworn us all to silence considering these new sightings, but has promised us an answer concerning a course of action within next week. Inquiries about previous LADWP records, Los Angeles Department of Water Power records, and reports have met with strange resistance. It seems they have been sealed for official reasons. Something is amiss down here. April 15th. Did I say May 8th? April 8th. April 15th. Received word from the mayor today that sections 475 through 500 will be sealed off permanently, and that no further inquiry into the matter will be tolerated. I have a few connections at the front office, and it seems that something like this has happened before. It's something that the city council doesn't want to become public. My contact said he couldn't say any more, and that if I said anything to anyone, he would deny any knowledge whatsoever. April 22nd, last entry. The sewer sections close tomorrow, and the city engineers have bricked up the corridors that lead to them. The office falls within sections 482, so it will be closed as well. As no one has requested the ledgers, all materials and records concerning this will be left down here to rot with the ghosts. Sorry about that, but as no official eyes will ever see this, I figured I could wax dramatic on this last day. Log closed. Alright. Hold on one moment. I love the female vocal. Seems to like, I don't know, turn into something else. As it goes, I don't know if that makes any sense. But yeah, we've got another level here. This is going to sound stupid, but I want to see what's further down that. Than this tunnel. This is the area that's sectioned off. That's closed. This goes down to where? Okay. And there's a tunnel. Oh crap. How many do I have? Some rounds. I don't death for you. Dead end here? Well, can we open that? Got you good that time. I'm guessing I could get there through these other tunnels. So I guess I have 15 to 17 rounds all complete. I prefer to stay away from the damn things, that's why I'm using ammo. There's two tunnels. There's one here. This one might just lead around to the other. Oh no, here's a different area. What is this? And there's a computer down here. Shreknet. Shortcut? Sesame. Unlock. Back door unlocked. I know it's weird. Why can't I... Is it like... I can't crouch in here? I'm already crouched. Let me see if this goes through to where that other thing is so I can kill it. It does. Alright, we've got a back door and we've got a room. Sure how that missed, but six rounds left, how sad. Emergency release valve. So we'll... Oh, it's taking me down. I went down there. See through. Huh. Well, there's a lot of ways to go around here. I don't know if it all leads to the same area, ultimately. I look kind of stupid waving this thing back and forth. ladder. Oh! Oh! I got hit by this thing. Can I release the valve and not get sucked under there? I suppose not. I don't know if I want to deal with that. Just keep in mind it's there, there's a valve, maybe the shortcut way. Well, it's awkward looking. Alright, just keep that in mind. There's a valve. Down into more of the sewers. With those things. I think there's another tunnel as well. I know, guys, I'm probably driving you guys crazy. I just like to be thorough and explore everything. Explore everything there is to be explored. Where this one? Where does this one go? If anywhere. Goes this way. Okay. I think I've seen the other side of that. I'll try the shortcut, maybe it goes down to the same area, we'll have to deal with the, and then there's tunnels, there's stairs up, and there's tunnels. Which I backed out of exploring that, so we still need to explore that. The trapdoor is right here. Saving.